What's up, everybody? PhalenAtLife here, and thank you so much for tuning in to part 5 of Watch Dogs 2. I hope you enjoy.
Yep, me too. I hear them too. I just want to know if that was going to work. Too. Oh, shit, I got to turn
down. I hear them too.
Whoops. I had to turn down the volume. But yeah, I hear them too. It's good. I just wanted to make sure that that was going to work out. Now, hopefully it doesn't fucking exit on me again. So, leave it here. And I'm going to switch it back to my, switch my TV input back to my back to my PlayStation. There. Let me make sure I have the right guns. Good. Dead sec out. Alright, finish home sweet home. All right, the horizontal and the vertical meet up with wrench, but the wrench is right there. What do you want me to do? I know what it wants me to do. It wants me to go meet him in his garage, I think. Hey, what's up? I got 2 viewers. How's it going? Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Car on demand app. Hey, for you guys watching, how bad is the lag? Just let me know so that I know how the performance is. I hope it's not too bad. It's okay for me so far. Okay, that's good. That's good. Oops. I'm hoping after the move and everything, I can go and buy one of those Wi-Fi extender pods that plug into your wall, and then you can hardwire into that, and it works the same as hardwiring into the modem. I'm gonna try and get one of those so that hopefully I have a better time, and I'm gonna, if I can get one with two, I'm gonna plug in my, if I can get one with two, I'm going to plug in both my computer and my PlayStation, but if I can only get one with one, like, Ethernet jack, I'm definitely going to plug in the computer, because I feel like for the stream, that's where I'm going to need the most internet. Shit.
Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location. Any units grab a visual. He's ducked out of sight.
I'm hoping I'm hidden enough. And the guy drove right by, so. Alright. Are you gone? No? Yeah? tell. Alright, I think I'm good. Alright. Alright, here we go. Cutscene time. Was my mic on? Yeah, my mic's on. Good. Oh, right. I forgot I have to hack this. What in the fuck is this thing? Cutscene!
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter.
Oh my god, they referenced the Crocodile Hunter. That's great. That's just the first thing I was thinking when I heard freaking stingrays, too, was Crocodile Hunter death. Hey, what's up, Madopoly? Howdy to you, too. How's the stream going? We had a little bit of a hiccup right there at the beginning when my remote play didn't want to work, but it seems to be working now so far, so, you know, fingers crossed.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we vetoed stingrays and orcas, but dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
I love how they fuck with that dude, Josh, because he's always just so serious. So super serial. Nice. Yep. How's your day going so far, Matt? Did you just get off of work? And Matt, you definitely got to tell me what kind of a computer chair or whatever you're sitting in that game closet. If you're sitting in there all day for work and then for like, what, five, 6 hours for streaming? You gotta tell me, you must have a comfy ass chair. Oh, shit.
Spaces and shitty uniforms.
I don't understand. Oh man, keep it together.
Oh, hold on, I thought there'd be some dialogue. Okay. I have put my phone back down. Here we go. Wait, didn't I already break into this house once? He didn't see me. Where the fuck did he go? Alright, so what's the objective? The objective is reboot. Reboot Sutro's system. Alright. I'll have to check on the chair. It's not a gaming chair. I took it from the office when they sent us to work from home. Oh, that's a good way to do it. That's a good way to do it. Steal the office supplies. They make sure they buy, in offices like that, I'm guessing they make sure they buy chairs that are comfy if you're going to be sitting there for 8 hours. It's a good way to do it. And if it's bought by, you know, an official bank, then it's probably not something I can afford. They're probably spending friggin' $2,000 or something on some chairs. That's not what I want. Trying to remember. Oh, it's up. Right. Okay, good. Trying to remember what my switch weapons thing was. Aw, oh, he walked, went around the corner. Come on, motherfucker, come back. Oh, well, coming over toward me will work too. Shit, shit, somebody's gonna notice me. Shit. Oh, fuck. Shot him in the ass and he died. Well, I'll read chat in a second here. I don't know if there's any more up there, but I'll read it in a second here. That yo-yo, motherfucker. All right, so I'm getting... Oh, it is in here, too.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
Check your corners.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower... Align the dish with WKC.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
Make sure I keep up with chat. That's right. I tried to buy my own chair, but it got delayed for a week, and then after the week, they just refunded me and said it wasn't available. Ah, I hate when shit like that happens. It's like, I ordered a chair because I wanted it, not because I wanted to get my money back. But, I mean, it's good that they at least gave you your money back, and because some companies would definitely be like, oh... Sorry, we didn't have it in stock, and we didn't tell you that up front, but... Sorry. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna go get dinner. Have a good stream. Hey, man. Thanks for jumping in real quick. If you're streaming later tonight, I'll definitely be there. Oh, shit. I know I definitely got to work on keeping talking more. I just get concentrated on killing these fools.
Code 3, proceed to alarm location.
All right. Alright, I gotta figure out how I can get through these doors. I gotta hack somebody. Oh, it's over here. Shit. Well, no. I don't know how I get over there. Oh, it's probably out here. Lesbianus is lurking. Hey, thanks for that lurk there, Lesbianus. I appreciate that. Alright. Now, where is my objective? Where the fuck do I gotta go? Oh, it's over here. Oh, the top of the tower. That makes more sense. Alright, I hope this fall isn't gonna kill me. Oh. And he didn't even jump. Sorry, dude, you're probably just a bystander, but can't have any witnesses. I thought there was going to be a cutscene the way I did that. All right, here we go. Hacking into the mainframe. Oh, one of these fucking things.
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We want war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know? less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know.
I love that.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Oh, wait, I do have to do it this way. Good. Don't maybe be the guy that kicks a puppy. Oh, okay, wait, I got it. Oh, where do we gotta go next? Oh shit, oh. Gotta love these puzzles. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, no, that ain't it. Oh, here we go. Oh, my camera doesn't reach up that far. This is the most fucking complicated one I've seen. I know these puzzles can get pretty boring, so I'm sorry, guys. I really am. I just need to get in the camera that's high enough to reach that. Ah, here we go. Finally. That fucking took forever. Alright, what am I looking at? Like looking through a whole satellite. Am I supposed to go down? Align transmitter with NKZ. Oh, okay. Yeah, NKZ, I said it right.
should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches, and there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Violet Foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
That looks like a really safe place to be sitting. Doesn't it?
Shut up.
That just looks really safe. You wouldn't catch my fat ass doing that.
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yes!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Nice! Turn it off!
We're done. Just to fuck with some tech release.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome, come. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and... Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent in who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven! You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
I mean, you smart son of a bitch, you promised!
Ooh. Fucking judo chopped him right in the throat.
Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, proactive with all that data. You screwed the poop with your fucking television, dude. He's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. And my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. You're gonna get your glass of water.
Guess don't put your hands on the martial arts practicing friggin' CEO guy. Get judo chopped right in the fucking throat by Yoga Man. Got a trophy. Nice.
Back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Hey, Marcus. Good. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Meet Sitara and the others at the hackerspace. Alright. Yeehaw!
Guys, I got a lead on a potential.
Fuck your camping trip.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after Home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him. Get some evidence. See what kind of person Home is harboring.
Patrol car has been
dispatched
after the suspect.
Squad, oh shit.
We gotta stop this guy. He's driving all over the
Oh shit. Fuck the police! Get the fuck out of here!
Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time, then.
Hey, Peeple! You're out of here!
I'm ready.
Oh shit, oh shit, I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here.
Suspect exited the vehicle. Pursuing.
Oh fuck. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Go away. Go away, leave me alone. Oh shit, hold on, I see the chats. Hold on, sorry about that. Sorry that I didn't answer them yet. Hold on, I'm coming. That, yep, that's not a good car to hide in. This one is. Fucking dog followed me all that way. Fucking Christ. Funny care, care admira. Hi, I'm bored. Want to play Watch Dogs 2 together? I mean, chilling or grinding the online. I could just smack a follow. Sorry, man. I don't like to play the online version of this. I'm just trying to get through the story, honestly. I appreciate that the offer, though. But, no, I don't really like playing the online version. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on. I just need to get far enough away where I can hop into a separate car and hide. Oh, good. The checkpoint's only right up there.
The search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco. But tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups.
Oh, shit. Alright. Made it back to the hackerspace. Good. That's what they think of you. Every time you come through the door, you're gonna have to see a big old fucking middle finger right in your face. Cutscene.
Hey, man, hey, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available. That's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site?
Came from inside invite, someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many... Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I
it's
didn't
not
check.
Your fault.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. Huh?
Kind of feel bad for the poor guy, because like he's all about everything being perfection, and as soon as something goes wrong, he's like, shit, it's my fault. Oh fuck. I've been there before, maybe not like on that scale, but if I check my ammo from here or alright, I just wanted to check my ammo. Not that. Start. Okay, yeah, DedSec app. Investigate invites false accounts. Someone is using deactivated or inert accounts at social media giant invite to bolster DedSec's numbers. Time to figure out who and why at invite. Alrighty. Oh. Just realized that my PlayStation remote play quit. Hold on, guys. Gonna try to fix this, and then we'll get right back to the game. Wait, it automatically reconnected when I fucking did that. I mean, wait. Oh, good. All right. Alright, good. I do need to go back over to that setup and... Ow. Poke myself in the eye. Oh. Turn down the music just a little bit more. Just fucking with it until I get to a volume I like. I think Zuri here is good. Hello there. Hey, what's up, X-Master? How you doing today? How's your day going so far? We're just playing a little bit of Watch Dogs 2 for a little bit here. I think what we're going to do, let me check this. I'm not sure if you can tell, oops, shit, how many missions it is, but we're going to... Oh, Looking Glass doesn't have too many, because we've only done one so far, and it's already like a third of the way done, so... All right. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to do... We're going to do that. We're going to see if there's any other main operations that I want to do real quick. And then we might switch over to another game for a while. I don't know. We might even keep going on this. We'll see what happens. Just got home, so pretty good. Weekend starts now. Fuck yeah, man. Weekend starts now. It's Thursday, so you must have a long weekend coming. Oh, fuck. Hold on, guys. My remote play quit again. This is starting to irritate me. All right. I mean, the first time I did this with that, it worked perfectly. But this whole week has just been shitty Wi-Fi because the weather, like spring in Vermont, the fucking doesn't know what to fucking do. It's going to rain. It's going to snow. It's going to fucking whatever because it's like glitching. It's like, no, I want snow here. But then summer's like, nah, it's my turn. Let me in. Nah, I'm off Fridays and Saturdays every week. Oh, okay. Okay. Fridays and Saturdays, good day to have off. I especially like having at least one weekday off when I work. I don't currently work right now because of my eyes and I can't actually, you know, I live so far out of town, I can't actually get to work. But when I work, I definitely like to have at least one weekday off because you know, if there's something you got to go do, like you have to go to a government office or the post office or, which I guess is still government office, but you know what I mean? Like if you got to go to Social Security or a doctor's office or the post office or whatever, you can't go to those things on the weekend. So it's good to have at least one weekday off, I think.
Sending you the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
All right. Bad time to go on vacation. Leave your shit wide open. Oh, I can't even get in that way. I gotta find a different way in. Ah, I gotta hack that. All right, it doesn't look like I'm going to have too much interference. Oh, I got to find somebody with a system key, looks like. Oh, let me make sure I read chat. Exactly, right? Yep. Gotta love them weekdays off, especially because then everybody else is still going to work. Like all those regular Monday through Friday, nine to fivers, you're still going to work, and then you're like, "Ha ha, I ain't gotta go to work, not today." And the only bad thing about the Friday and Saturday thing is, I mean, I'm not personally like a sports fan or a religious person, but if you're either a football fan or a religious person, you can't go to church those days. You can't go to church Sunday, or you can't watch a football game Sunday if you're at work, depending on what times you work.
DedSec first went after the church. I thought it was going to be... But I have to give it to the hackers. They found some real nasty shit in there. I wouldn't be surprised if we see New Dawn's leaders on trial soon.
Access the elevator to the CEO's office. Yeah. I gotta find who has the damn code for it. Where is this going? Yeah, but it leads right back over here, but I can't get into that box. Closed circuit, unlocked doors connected to the closed network. Yeah. Wait, where did it go, though? I think it's right here, yeah. Oh, there we go. I forgot I gotta run up to it. I don't go to church. I'm not really against religion, but I'm not a religious person. Well, no, I was just speaking hypothetically, like if you were or not, or like even if you were a sports fan. I'm just saying, like, I was just trying to think of things that happen on a Sunday, you know? It's like the only day of the week where something happens every week, you know what I'm saying? I mean, official things like religion or something like that. And then TV wise, like it's the only day like most sporting events will go down. And then TV wise, like, yeah, the rest of the week, there's different stuff that come on Tuesdays and Thursdays and whatever. But I don't know. I feel like Sunday has like a specific day for a lot of things. I'm a Bucks fan. I don't know a damn thing about sports. I know that that's football, but I don't know where that is. I want to say San Francisco or Chicago, but I don't know. I don't personally enjoy televised sports myself. It's just like, yay, I'm going to watch a bunch of dudes in tights chase a ball up and down a field. Yay.
Heading up. I'm going to get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
Tampa Bay Bucks. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're good, LOL. Yeah. Yeah. Friggin'. I don't know a damn thing. But any of those.
The flight clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me. Marcus. Is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time.
Uh-oh.
Drinks it with ice.
I'm gonna mute my mic for now, guys.
I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Now, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to missing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Bloom's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Invite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTOS 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey, if you want to have a drink and a dance, I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? Huh?
Do it. Roll a fucking punch.
You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof? You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus?
Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Now they're just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up DedSec's numbers?
No one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch.
That, and you're a great investment. But you're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, they're gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway.
Fuck.
Squad, we have eyes on the suspect.
Oh shit, guys. Oh shit. Run, motherfucker, run.
Copy that. Suspect on the run. We have an alert on a possible felon near your location.
Come out with your hands up.
Fuck. I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck.
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat, come out with your hands up.
All right. I'm gone.
Hold on, guys. I'll read chat in a second here. I think I saw a new one. Just gotta, oh shit, I gotta concentrate real quick. Try to get away from here. Oh, fuck.
Squad, suspect vehicle is out of commission.
Squad, we've regained visual. Suspect out of sight. We'll do another pass.
SUV in pursuit of suspect.
Oh. Again, I'll re-chat in just a second, guys. Oh, fuck. Fuck, get out!
Anyone check out the tunnels yet? Did that occur to
you? Squad, we are back in pursuit.
Fuck. I thought that was gonna work.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.
Okay, I escaped him. Good. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Ooh, they after you. Yeah, they definitely after my ass. Yep. I had to escape. Fucking, I got done dirty by Yoga Man over there. Forget what I was even saying before I got into that fucking oh yeah, I gotcha. I usually got done with my route before football starts. Oh, that's good. Your route, what do you do? Are you like a mailman or UPS driver or something? Oh shit. All right. FedEx. See, I was close with the UPS. I was close. Hey, I heard a rumor, and this is just a joke. Okay. Shouldn't have to explain that first, but this is just a joke, but I heard a rumor that FedEx and UPS were actually going to do a merger, and the new company was going to be called FedUps. Oh. I was like, oh shit, did my shit crash? But no, it just led into a cutscene. Alright guys, I'm going to mute the mic for a second.
Not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
Stop! Fucking!
Damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you. I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
All right. Did I lose 2 viewers on that bad joke? Shit. Sorry, guys.
Oh, good for you, Wrench.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they've sucked.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that you're not in.
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag dead suck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
You got a point.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please. Hey, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Oh, shit.
Just walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Welter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon.
Oh, you didn't lose me. I just playing Valorant as well. Oh, you're good, man. You're good. No, I was just kidding because I saw I had 5, and then after that long cutscene or whatever, I had 3. So, but no, you're good. You're good. Thanks for sticking around, man. I appreciate that.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, DedSec's not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know.
But I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. DedSec's entering the competition.
I'll be there.
All right, so we talked to Horatio. I'm guessing with all these dots, it means we're going to have to talk to individual members of the group. So who's this one? This is... Oh, Sitara, looks like.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not DedSec.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are gonna enter that hacking challenge and we're gonna win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah, but I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
All right. Let's see. Where's... here we go. Listen over here. Who's next? Yeah, I like this. It looks like a musical festival or something. Looks like fun, actually. Oh, shit. I just lost the dot that I was following. Where'd you go? Oh, you're right here. Who is this? Is that Josh? Who is that?
Josh!
Who's Josh?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool! Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle, and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
This. Poor nerdy Josh. Poor nerdy Josh. Well, okay, so we let me do the math to see if I can remember the people. So we did Horatio. We did Satara, we did Josh. I think the only person left is Wrench. Oh, yep, definitely heard the voice. What is he watching? What in the fuck are you wearing? What in the fuck are you wearing? What is this, fucking Battle at the Thunderdome? Looks like Gene Simmons from Kiss mixed with, like, Dr. Frankenfurter from Rocky Horror Picture Show.
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? You like to watch little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I am right there with you, but... if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down.
Coolio, now. All right.
That's us.
Let's do this.
All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on arrivals. Slow them down. Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
All right, let's do this. What are we gonna do?
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
How do I get... do I have to get up there? What is this? Complete the hacker challenge, okay.
Almost
I'm
there.
I'm inside.
Okay, what is this? Nice! Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course.
Shit.
Stop fucking moving!
Don't mess with Satara.
Seven,
Thanks.
Okay, good. These timers aren't going. I think I've almost got it. Oops, shit, come on. Wait, where the fuck did it go? Please tell me this thing did not just reset. It fucking did too, didn't it? Motherfucker. We're gonna fucking do this today. It is not gonna fucking keep holding me back, you sons of bitches. Now I gotta get that one come down. I gotta reset these. Because the whole thing did reset before. Gotta love that. Oops. Shit. Oh, got a message, I think. You didn't lose. Oh, yeah. I already read that one. Sorry about that. Alright. I'm gonna reset these. Oh, yep, yeah, it did work. Good.
Almost there, Marcus. Come on.
Oh. Where do I gotta go? Alright, so that one is good. Oh, maybe it's this one. Thank you. Oh no! Fuck, dude. I can't believe I let that fucking happen again. Son of a bitch. Dude, I'm not fucking doing this 100 times. I swear, I'm not doing it. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. This shit is getting annoying, I swear to God. It really, really is. And I can't imagine it's that entertaining to watch either. I'm sorry. I really am. Wait. Oh. I need this one to come down. So I need you over here, and then I need you to go up like that. Oh, perfect. Alright, so now I should be able to do this without the timers, right? I think. So now I gotta figure out how to do that on this side. Okay, wait, I gotta figure out how that's connected. Okay, so, oh, how did I just do this? This one, okay. So this way, all right, that goes that way, but this one's not a curved one either, so maybe. Perfect, perfect. Okay, I figured it out. Good. Off. Okay. There. And then... there. Done. Thank fucking God, dude. Thank fucking God. That was taken forever.
Because it has to catch on fire!
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in it.
Oh my god.
Kids want to feed your heads?
It's Ray Kenny!
2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh.
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at. Huh?
Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuck stick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skiddy pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. Dead Sex got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a subliminal's passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell hustler. Don't punch. Profile. Media manipulation. Corporate collusion, consumerism, all driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
Shit. Fucking Ray Kenny turned into the fucking Mad Hatter.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Oh, good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was a Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on. Fucking Sons are coming.
Oh, shit. Sons of Ragnarok. That sounds like, oh, what is that, a biker group? Every time he party, every time Marcus parties, he ends up passed the fuck out on a beach. A motherfucker that needs to stop drinking and doing drugs.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. But where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. If you give me a couple hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? Yeah. And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Ooh, fuck.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah, I would love a beer. Or two.
Oh,
thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
Nice. And actually, right there, I'm gonna leave y'all on a cliffhanger for that one. I'm gonna go stop this and go play something else. Just gonna wait for this thing to finish saving.
Hey kid, ready to change the world? I got something for you.
All right, let's see what the DedSec app says. Main operation, Limp Noodle. Home intruder, paint job. Taking down Bloom. Gather followers to take down Bloom. Main operation, taking down Bloom. And then Limp Noodle. Meet Ray at the hackerspace. Where is he? Oh, he's over here. Hey Ray, how you doing? Okay, cool. So, what was that last one just called? It was something. I'll have to look back in the stream because that's what I'll name my my video when I upload over to YouTube.
Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Remember to hit like and subscribe. Remember to hit that bell button so you get the updates whenever I go live or whenever I upload a video. And I'll see you guys on the flip side. Peace!